Tēnā koutou katoa. It's Alana King here, Google Certified Teacher, Class of 2013. Have you ever noticed that when you open a new Google Doc, that the font size, and maybe even the font, is not to your liking, and you have to change it every time? There's something you can do about this. This short tutorial will show you how to change the default size and font of new Google Docs. So here is a default doc that's with the font size 11 and it's an Arial font. To change it, I'm going to highlight it just like I would normally if I wanted something to be. I'm going to make this Droid Sans and I'm going to make my default size 18. Here we go. Then I go to Format, Paragraph Styles, Normal Text, and update normal text to match. Then go back to Format, Paragraph Styles, down to Options this time, and save as my default styles. Now, the next time you go to your Google Drive and you go to make a new Google Doc, instead of that size 11 Arial font, as you start typing now, it goes directly to the larger font. Really handy for students with low vision, or anybody really who just doesn't like that size 11 Arial font that they get for starting new docs. Hope you found this useful. Ka kite anō.